Going today, we are going to do something a little different. I am going to a Halloween themed high tea with my mom, so I'm just gonna drive there and show you guys the spooky food and check it out. And yeah, let's do this.
Pulling apart,
or not? I think it's icing.
Is it?
This nitric acid,
a little
bit of poison with your drink.
Yeah.
I'm disappointed by the sandwiches.
Are you?
Why? Well, they look yummy. I mean, they
don't look like.
I expected more. Would you like some poison with your sandwich?
Thank you.
Very good.
So my drink has arrived. This is black currant juice with black lemonade. The syringe. Doggone.
This looks delicious, but I'm not really getting a Halloween vibe from this.
I don't know.
Is that supposed to be shattered glass, perhaps? It's yummy, I'm gonna eat it all.
This is like cinnamon cream. Kind of like a cheesecake. It's very sweet.
I'm gonna have to work this open again.
Not. So this is what's next. It's like ground pistachio. That's lovely, it looks like. Fresh soil from Sumatra. I don't think I can eat any more sweets though. This is pushing my limit. I've had to wash all the sweets down with some water. I've never had so much sweets in my life. And if I get a migraine tonight, sugar.
Oh shit, I was like overly full with the last cake that came out.
Gingerbread?
I'm not going to be able to eat this at all. I mean, it's absolutely beautiful.
Oh my goodness.
A little pumpkin.
Oh yeah, that's cute.
Do you like that?
There's two of them.
Red man. A little fat ghost.
That's for sure. Finishing everything off with a nice cup of tea.
There's something about using sugar cubes that makes you feel
so fancy.
Is that one?
That's bloody big.
It's pretty big. I'd taste it first.
Whoa, that's probably too much sugar.
Holy shit. Whew. Okay, I'm feeling a little sick now. That was lovely, but fuck, that was a lot of sugar. They only had the miniature sandwiches as the first kind of meal, and then everything else was sugar. So yeah, I'm gonna go home, I think, and sleep off that sugar, because I'm just suddenly feeling really tired.
The things you find while going out to high tea. So I just went into the shop and they had this half price on special black chandelier, which will be absolutely perfect for our foyer. Happy days. Do I have spiders?
Yes. I found a spider.
Oh, hang on, let me give you everything. Okay. Right. We're starting Halloween with a spider. It's gonna bite you. Do you like it?
Spiders.
Can you give one to your brother?
Here you go.
And here's a syringe that you can store blood in. Ooh. And daddy's gonna like what's in this box. All right, here we have a gingerbread man. A scary gingerbread man. Oh, see, he's very unhappy. Okay, one for your brother. So go with your spider, London. And we have ghost cupcakes.
Ooh. Are you friendly?
I'm a friendly ghost. You better eat him up. Is it yummy? Is it delicious? You guys eat it up. Mum can't eat another sugary treat. It's a spider going back on its spider web. You excited about Halloween?
I am.
This is
a yummy Halloween treat.
It's a yummy Halloween treat. Sure is, my pumpkin. So Vaughn's just taken down this chandelier, which... No, don't touch. We're gonna put that in the pool, and now we're gonna put the chandelier that I just bought up in our foyer. What are you dressed as, sweetie?
I look skeleton.
Pretty scary. Do you want your mask? Ah! It's a skeleton!
It's me.
Oh, you sure?
Look, I got some sizes.
Oh, wow. And a syringe. Is that going to be full of blood? Mm-hmm. Have you got any blood?
And of course I've got a super handy husband. He's already put up the chandelier that I just bought. Oh, cool.
I hope you enjoyed this very brief video joining me and my mom today, and I will see you next time.